Welcome to Canada. Muy frio. It's very cool. Oh, sorry, my name is Angus MacDonald. I have Scottish and English blood.
Watch close, see they're solid. Solid, right? Solid. They're solid gold. They're covered with copper to protect the gold. Close. I take this ball. It's a Venus. I take this ball. Up to Uranus. I take this ball. No, no, no.
I was actually going to do some card tricks, but I'm actually sick of these. Oh, excuse me. Oh, I need to do that. I feel a lot better.
I take the ball from here. See the ball? See the ball? It doesn't work unless you believe. See the ball? The ball from here. See the ball? See the ball? It doesn't work unless you believe. See the ball? She believes. Okay, because she believes, I stick the ball from there to there. See, now you know how easy it is to start a new religion. What should we call it? Listen, I'll take the ball.
Happy birthday from your lap, Rosie. Have fun in Morocco, kid, and wherever you're on. Tons of love.
Take the ball from here, see it? I stick it under there, there's none there, there's two there, there's one there. Watch this one, this is my mom's favorite bit. My mom loves this bit. Check it out. This is called cosmic penetration. Watch close.
Juggling's been a really great thing for me in the form of opening up worlds in other countries by being able to juggle. I started traveling kind of young, and I took the university money and started traveling, and then I found I couldn't stop. And then I started performing, and then I ended up seeing whatever I could get to anywhere, Europe or Australia or wherever. And I got to do Nunavut, which was when they got their independence in 99, and half Canada didn't even know they got their independence, the Inuits, because CBC was on strike. And then that was a great gig, hanging out with the throat singers and doing the sleigh with the dogs. And they gave me this polar bear outfit, and it was so trippy, man. Eating raw caribou and stuff. It was a really good experience. So anyways, I get to do Iceland too. A buddy of mine married an Icelandic gal. And he gave me a gig where I could do shows plus teach juggling at the mall. I go to the mall and I say, you're going to be there in the morning and you're going to do a show and we're going to video it for the TV and we're going to have school kids there. And I said, okay, cool. Except the morning, I'm not that good. The brain doesn't open up till after 7 as far as I'm concerned. But they said be there. So I get there in the morning and I hadn't done indoor shows. I've been doing street outside all summer. So they did the show and they had all these kids and like Icelandic people are blonde and blue-eyed and most of them have long blonde hair. So what I usually do is I do a fire finale and I get three guys up and they throw me my torches, three torches. And what happened was the third guy, when he throws me the last torch, I always throw a torch back as a surprise. And they usually, it's really perfect to them, they catch it. And here's all the kids behind the teacher. He misses it. He goes into this girl's long blonde hair and slashes it on fire. And I'm like, oh God, they had to put it out. There's a commotion. And people were freaking out. It was all black and golden, repeat up. And who is from here? Who does not know where the hell they were from? You thought the whole world of them like that.
I come from Canada. I do this as my job. You're the only people who pay me. At the end of the show, I will be passing my hat. And that's why you're not laughing anymore. Watch close. These will vanish. There's the God. How many...
Oh, sorry. As cold as it is here, we are a wonderful country and good and warm and friendly welcoming people, eh? Except Albertans. We have great apples and maple syrup, eh? Sorry, there goes a bear and a moose.
Here it goes. The ball is now vanished. I know it's vanished and you all know it's vanished. So I will bring it back. Good on you, buddy. Watch!
Here in British Columbia, Canada, it's muy frio. It's very cold. Muy. Hermosa is very beautiful, but cold. I'm in Mexico. Vamos a Mexico. Pero I cannot go because of COVID. The COVID. I am sorry if this offends people, eh? I am sorry for all the poor people in the world and sorry for all the people in Nicaragua, Central and South America, Africa, and all the dictatorship countries. Sorry. War seems so outdated, really, eh? I am really sorry for the oceans, fishes, whales, mountains, sky, and the Mother Earth, eh? I'm sorry for all the native people in the world, eh? I am sorry for all the plastic and pollution we abuse the world with, eh? Sorry for the police brutality and taking away our freedom, eh? I'm sorry to sound so negative, eh? Sorry, I'm so lucky to be here, born in BC, Canada, with such loving parents, children, and family. Thank you all.
Put it on with two hands. Oh yeah, you got a big noggin. That's cool. Well, that one's going to be a bit trickier. I'm going to hand you another hat. As soon as this one comes off, that one goes on. Two hands. Works best with two hands. It's gonna get faster. Let's see how you do. It's gonna get a little faster. See? There you go. You're doing it. He's good. Check him out. He's got it all. Yeah, Chris. Yeah, Chris. All right, Chris. Don't wait anything. Chris. Now, Chris, this time it's gonna get a little harder. Because we're going for four hats.
How many balls? Watch close, these balls will vanish just like half of you at the end of the show without paying.
Okay, we gotta go. Check this guy out. He is happening. He's not dropping. He's gotta go.
Thank you all. White House Canadian.
Yoo-hoo!
Hello. This is for my friend, brother, Don Tambor. He taught me many things. I loved him dearly. He got me to Mexico, to Yalapa. Many years was hanging there and spent much time with my brother, my friend, and compadre, Don Tambor. I miss you so much.
Stand right there, please, sir. Stick this in your mouth, please, sir. Are you ready? Turkey. Stand right like that so they can see. Now stick it there. Right. What do you think? Better than the cigarettes. They're old. Mexicano.
Fuck off now.
I forget what I'm supposed to do.
It's a boy!
Yeah. for four hats, and if you don't drop it, we all, then booyah.
Okay.
If you don't drop it, big round of applause. You ready?
Yeah.
Wait till it comes off. Here we go. Yeah.
Oh! It hit the ground. It hit the ground.
It's my fault. I picked him. Wait till it comes off. Hup-ha. Two. On the way.
I miss you so much, and I hope we get to meet in the next dimension. Andale.